As we celebrate Nelson Mandela International Day today, we remember Mandela's call for justice and equality for all people, and we mark the significant progress made over the decades across the African continent in reducing child poverty, in preventing child mortality, in getting more children into the classroom, and protecting them from violence and harmful practices like FGM and child marriage. But we also must look to the work still to be done. Poverty, discrimination, violence, conflict, and displacement. These challenges continue limiting children's lives and futures. And now we add COVID-19 pandemic to the list of challenges facing children. This is a true global emergency and a children's crisis. Children's health, education, protection, communities, and futures are at stake. Once again, we must remember Mandela's call for global solidarity to address the most pressing needs of our time. This time, we must build back better and reimagine a fairer world for children and young people, a world in which a vaccination, food and water, a seat in a classroom, and sanitation and hygiene are all within reach. UNICEF joins the Africa Union, UN agencies, the international community, and partners to make this world a reality by increasing the availability and affordability of vaccines for every child, by reopening schools and providing connectivity and online tools so children can learn anywhere, anytime, by scaling up social protections to help families make ends meet, and by rebuilding stronger health, nutrition, water, and sanitation systems to give every child the best possible start in life, no matter where they live. By working together, UNICEF believes the African continent can emerge from the pandemic stronger than before. As we celebrate Mandela Day, let's remember his message of hope and unity. Let's carry that message forward for every child, everywhere. Happy Mandela Day.